calling the cops. Dude, she's recording. Oh, dude, they're calling the fucking cops. Dude, that's us. So today's October 24th, exactly 1 week away from Halloween. But I'm hungry right now for candy. So we're gonna go trick-or-treating right now with Patrick Starr and put on the mask, Cameron!
I'll forward it in here.
You fall down, you start suffocating.
We then went to the richest neighborhood to trick-or-treat, but then something went terribly wrong with Patrick.
Right when we got to the neighborhood, Patrick started to have some problems.
Something happened to Patrick and we can't find out. Dr. Isaac is on the case right now. What's wrong, Isaac?
It won't zip.
What do you make of this, Cameron? Dude, okay, Cameron.
Sus.
Guys, we're trying to save Patrick's lives right now. Guys, Patrick's dying.
We have to go back to the house and get another outfit. So we got a prison suit for Cole and just watch this.
Prison break scene.
See, I took something like this and, like, I found my wife, you know. And I had my speculations that she was with another man, so I beat the shit out of her. I ended up here. So, life's great. The food's better than my wife's cooking. So.
Alright, no more messing around. We went out to a neighborhood to trick or treat, and this was much harder than we thought and much more dangerous.
Treat or wait, I'm going on one more step.
Trick or treat.
It's a day early.
No.
2 days early.
It's Halloween.
Don't say it's Halloween.
It's not.
It's Halloween.
It's not.
Yeah, the 29th.
No, it's not. It's the 31st. No, you guys are.
No, it's the 29th, right?
No, it's not. It's the 31st.
Really?
You're serious.
Yeah, I thought it followed. I was like wondering why no one was out.
Oh my gosh, yes.
No.
You're like 2 days early.
Oh. I told you.
No,
I told you.
So many of these houses were not opening their doors to us, and it was so annoying because we went through so many houses, but we were not gonna give up till we got candy.
Trick or treat.
Hello.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Not Halloween.
Yeah, we just wanted to get a head start.
I don't have any treats.
Thank you.
Tartar sauce. It's okay.
Have you guys got any candy yet?
No.
Damn,
I wanna switch
bro.
Over. Right.
Trick or treat. You want a kiss?
Do I want a kiss?
Yeah, you want a kiss?
A little bit.
Dude, is she calling the cops, bro? She's looking down again.
No, she's trying to open up her window.
Oh, yeah.
Is she?
Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
Are they not here? They're calling the fucking cops. Why are they still
Isaac.
There? Guys, get out of this. Guys, run. They're calling the cops. They're calling the cops. Dude, she's recording.
Did you guys hear that?
She's calling the cops.
You didn't
hear that? She's like,
look, she's right there up the stairs.
Oh,
dude, they're calling the fucking cops. Get in. Dude, Bryce. Bryce. Patrick, get the fuck in.
Bryce is going back to bed.
Yeah.
And she's calling the cops.
Yeah,
she literally yells at her window. She's like, I'm calling cops. She said three times. You guys didn't even move.
Guys, they're literally calling the cops.
She's still in the fucking go, drive.
Yo, imagine the cops show up, Bryce is in the fucking jumpsuit, we have Patrick in the back.
Back to jail.
Fuck, I can't go back again.
Guys, that was a W. Let's go. You guys, high five all around. We almost got pulled over, Patrick.
You know what? Now thinking about it, what makes it even funnier is they're looking at the window, seeing a guy in an orange jumpsuit outside their house cussing at their ring suit.
That's probably why they got mad, dude.
Patrick, can you get back in the vehicle, sir? Patrick, get back in the vehicle. What are you guys doing tonight?
Oh, you know, Patrick is giving me a head.
Oh, shit. Are you on drugs right now, sir? Are you on drugs? Did he just get out of prison? Stop! Someone stop! Get the fuck back here! Patrick, where are you going, Patrick? Get down on the ground!
Now from the top, make it drop. That's some wet ass pussy. Now get a bucket in the mop. That's some wet ass pussy. I'm talking.
Trick or treat. Yeah, we wanted to get a head start.
Okay,
no way. Bro, we got one. We got one. We're getting candy. We got one.
And after hours of trick-or-treating, we finally got candy a day early.
No,
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's go, bro. Go, dude. I'm
so excited. Let's go. We got three game, baby.
I'm gonna reach this. No way, bro. Let's go.
Cheater truck.
It was a Halloween miracle. Every house we went to right after that, everyone gave us candy, and it was absolutely beautiful.
Trick or treat. Yeah, I just gotta get a head start. Thank you. Trick or treat.
Trick or treat. Trick or treat.
Wrong night.
What? No, it's Halloween.
Huh?
It's Halloween.
Sunday.
I told you it was on Sunday. I literally told you it was on Sunday.
I will get you guys. Just check
it out.
Thank
you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. What up, Patrick?
God, I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
I hope you guys did enjoy the video. We got some candy. If this video gets 70 likes, we'll go trick-or-treating on Christmas.
And Christmas caroling on Halloween.
Oh, yeah. Next Halloween.
And then throw turkeys at people on Christmas.
Oh, damn.
That's going to be a very expensive video. Feeding the homeless while throwing turkeys at them.
Catch, bitch.
Go, babe. Turkey's done. I know you like to gulp that shit down, so here you go.
Bam!
Did you just hear that? Did somebody just knock on my door?
Dude, watch it be your neighbor making another noise.
Fine, I'm straight up gonna get it.
Let's just go press it. All of us, let's just go. Yo, what up? What up, dog?
Should we open? We're just like, what's up?
Yeah.
Oh no, it's Trick or Treaters.
There's no need.
Are you hearing things? You're like...
Maybe it was the neighbor.
Oh, it could have been.
Hey, yo, let me show you my OnlyFans.
You have an OnlyFans one?
Yeah. Damn, one's changed since Bonefish.
Why is the internet out?
Bro, the power couldn't handle your nudes, bro. Wait, I gotta lie right here.
What the fuck actually just happened?
The power just went out. Two videos in one night?
All the breakers are on.
Luckily, I have this light.
Man, and I was gonna show you my cock and be.
Maybe it's a good thing it went out.
Your apartment is haunted, bro.
New shoe check?
Put your hand on my shoulder.
We got a lot of candy. Two, there's the room right next to the door that's lit up.
Yeah.
And I was looking in there, and it's a massage table, and there's a camera set up, and there's dildos on the table next to it.
No way.
I swear to God.
Dude, Patrick should go up there and be like, try to go in there.
There was like oil in one of those squeeze bottles, and right next to it, there's like a pink dildo. Like,
really?
It's just a red room, dude. Just like 50 Shades of Grey, I'll do that shit. Like,